Hello everyone, I am Sagar Bhanushali and I am going to talk about the cell wall of a gram positive bacteria. The cell wall of a gram positive bacteria has many layers of peptidoglycan, which makes it thick and rigid. But the cell wall of gram-positive bacteria does not have many layers of peptidoglycan. So if I take up a bacterium, and it is a gram-positive bacteria, so the cell wall will be thick, and this will be the plasma membrane. So if I zoom into this region, this is the cell wall, and this is the plasma membrane. The distance between, or the space between, the cell wall and the plasma membrane is known as the plasmic space. This plasmic space has many layers, has many granular layers. The plasmic space has granular layers. The cell wall of a gram-positive bacteria consists of teichoic acid, this teichoic acid consists of alcohol, which can be glycerol or ribitol. It also consists of a phosphate group. This teichoic acid is negative in charge due to the presence of this phosphate groups. This teichoic acid consists of two class. First one is lipoteichoic acid, and second one is wall teichoic acid. The difference between these two type of acid, teichoic acids, that is the lipoteichoic acid and the wall teichoic acid, is that the lipoteichoic acid is extended from outside. It spans the cell wall and is linked to the plasma membrane. But the wall teichoic acid, it is present from outside. It only spans the peptidoglycan layer and it's present only till the plasmic space. So the lipoteichoic acid, it spans the cell wall and it's linked to the plasma membrane, while the wall teichoic acid is only present till the plasmic space. It only spans the peptidoglycan layer. So if I talk about the functions of this teichoic acid that is present in the cell wall of a gram positive bacteria, so the functions will be, first one, as the teichoic acid is negative in charge, it may help in the transport of the cations from in and out of the cell. So transport of cations from in and out of the cell. Another function includes, as this teichoic acid, it is assumed that the teichoic acid shows a role in the cell growth, thereby preventing the cell lysis, shows a role in another function of teichoic acid is that it serves as an antigen, which helps to differentiate between two gram-positive bacteria. So as it is present on the above the cell wall, it serves as an antigen that helps us to differentiate between the two type of gram-positive bacteria. Third one serves as an antigen. So this was about the cell wall of a gram-positive bacteria. I hope you like my video. Please do like, subscribe, share. Thank you.